The ocelot is a very beautiful mid-sized cat, with a short coat varying in dorsal base color from pale yellow, yellowish-brown, to greyish. It is covered with dark black spots, stripes, and rosettes, which get smaller on the limbs and coalesce to form typical longitudinal bands on the sides. The throat and belly are white, and it has rounded ears with black backsides and central white dots. The ocelot's tail is typically short with black rings or bars on the top side. Each ocelot has a unique color pattern that can be used to identify specific individuals. The ocelot has a wide distribution, from northern Argentina to the southwestern United States, being the most common felid species in most of the tropical and subtropical habitats of the Neotropics. It is listed as least concern by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. The ocelot is considered terrestrial, but also climbs well, inhabiting tropical forests, grasslands, or brush-covered regions. Its traces can be seen as fine scratch marks on fallen logs and as tracks in fresh mud. Ocelots tend to be silent and adapt well to disturbed habitats. Thus, they sometimes live near villages. Like house cats, ocelots have a narrow jawline, long tails, and limber bodies. While larger than house cats, ocelots only come up to an adult male human's knee. Males are usually slightly larger than females. Ocelots grow to around 29 to 39 inches, 73 to 100 centimeters. Males weigh 15 to 34 pounds, 7 to 15.5 kilograms, and females weigh 14.5 to 25 pounds, 6.6 to 11.3 kilograms. Ocelots are the second largest spotted cats in South America, after jaguars. Like all small cats, ocelots have very good vision and hearing. Their eyes have a special layer that collects light, so ocelots can see much better in the dark than we can. It is easy for an ocelot to walk around at night as it is for you to walk around during the day. Their sense of smell is a lot better than ours is, but not as keen as a dog's. Long whiskers help ocelots feel their way around too. Although they are predators, ocelots are often harassed by groups of potential prey animals such as monkeys or birds. Larger cats such as mountain lions and jaguars may share ocelot habitat, but each cat targets different prey. Still, ocelots may become prey to the larger cats as well as to boa constrictors, anacondas, and harpy eagles. It is very hard to study wild ocelots, as they are active primarily at night, especially at dawn and dusk, and are very secretive. They may be more active in the daytime on rainy or cloudy days. During the day, they sleep hidden among bushes, on a tree branch, or inside a hollow tree. Without lots of places to hide, ocelots cannot survive. If trees and bushes are cut down in an area where ocelots live, the cats leave. Ocelots prey mainly on small rodents, but are known to eat birds, snakes, iguanas, baby peccaries, young deer, rabbits, and even fish and crabs. They may look for potential food while strolling about, or may sit down and wait for prey to appear. If the carcass can't be eaten in one feeding, the cat covers it and returns the next night to finish the meal. Ocelots spend most of their time on the ground, but are strong swimmers and good climbers and jumpers. They may take prey up into a high place to eat it in peace. Male and female ocelots mate between 5 and 10 times daily during mating season. They must mate so many times because it is very difficult to get a female ocelot pregnant. If the female does become pregnant, she will have a gestation period of around 79 to 85 days, and will give birth to 1 to 3 babies called kittens. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.